Hello guys, welcome to my channel at Bettina Bettin's Kitchen. Guys, today we're going to cook Hungarian pasta with mushroom. Here are the main ingredients. Okay, let's start cooking. Maglagay lang ng olive oil sa kawali. Ilagay na natin yung ating garlic. Maglalagay din ako ng dalawang dried chili. Then, ilagay na natin yung onions. After a few seconds, pwede na natin ilagay yung blended na fresh tomato. Bakit po fresh tomato ang ginamit ko? Kasi mas lesser yung water pagka fresh tomato. And then, yung fresh basil leaves. Then, pakukuluan lang natin siya sa medium to low fire hanggang mag-evaporate yung own water ng tomato. Mag-add din tayo ng salt to taste. And 1 tablespoon of sugar. After more than an hour, ito na ang ating sauce. Almost done. This time guys, we're going to fry the Hungarian sausage. Or pwede nyo rin siyang isabay sa pag-isa ng inyong tomato sauce. After few minutes of frying, pwede nyo siyang ihalo sa ating sauce. Then, ilagay na rin natin yung ating sliced mushroom. Pwede rin tayong maglagay ng dried parsley. Thank you. And lastly, lagyan natin ng Parmesan cheese. There you go guys, the sauce is ready. Okay, let's mix now the sauce to the pasta. Okay, ready na po ang ating Hungarian sausage pasta with mushroom. Buon appetito! Thanks for watching!